position, or what we're more aptly calling split position right now. From there, and we can let